something bad is about to happen to me. I don't know what, but I feel it coming. Might be so sad, might leave my nose running. I just hope she don't wanna leave me.
Don't you give me up, please. Don't give up on me. I belong with you, only you, baby.
Only you, my girl, only you, baby. Only you, darling, only you, baby. Only you, my girl, only you, baby. Only you, darling, only you.
Something bad is about to happen to me. Why I feel this way, I don't know, maybe. I think of her so much, it drives me crazy. I just don't want her to leave me.
Don't you give me up, please. Don't give up.
Yourself?
My name is Oliver. Where are you from?
It's from a community close by.
Oh, what's it called?
Oh, it says the New Nation.
The New Nation? I like it. I'm guessing you seem important in this group of yours?
You should say that.
Ah, well, just the way you carry yourself. What were you before the world went to shit, a bird?
I was a painter. Wouldn't you want to kill me back there?
I was getting lonely and tired of robbing people. For a second there, I thought you was one of them nightshade fellas. Do you know them?
Yeah, I do actually. Me and my people took care of them a good 2-3 weeks ago. How do you know about them?
Are you joking me? They were everywhere. They had really shit aim though. I used to take their ammo.
I think we're gonna get along well.
You look like you need to rush.
In a rush? What is there to worry about these days?
There's been a shooting in my camp. Come on, we need to get back.
This place looks very nice.
Oh, that's why I seen photos of this place in the pockets of one of the soldiers on there.
Here, I got this.
Ah, shit. Sorry, I got this.
See a tomato.
Sean breaks me leg. He doesn't want anything to do with us anymore. Me and Kyle went hunting for him for hours, but we lost him.
Well, this is Oliver here. He's one of our new members too.
Is there an olive garden here? Surely you've got some veggies that I can like eat out of.
It's on the death side, but he's a good fighter. He can kick that.
I believe it when I see it.
Man, I haven't seen your envy. Man, the last thing I remember was when you left me in the field and I blacked out and Marco cut off my hand.
Jesus, that was ages ago. Well, you're with us now, that's everything, yes. Now back to Sean. Liam, Paul, Julian and Jamie are up right in the night, you know, where are you going?
There's a couple bases where we have bases. There's here, there's a place in Lusk. There's a green abandoned house, but it's basically a transparent box. There's a factory. Yes, that's probably your best bet.
Head there.
What about us? We can help.
Liam, you can barely walk, Luke can't see, Jamie just got here and Julie's the medic.
Can I come, please?
Fine, but you have to listen to me at all times. You can't leave my side.
Hey Liam, have you lived that abandoned shop yet?
No, not yet.
I think a trip with Jamie, Albert, Luke and Julie see if we find some construction tools are there and can't pay for it till then.
Right, got it.
Whatever happened to you, you don't get always walking here, right?
I know.
Alright, Carl, I'll go for the one on the right.
Okay.
Oh, help! Help!
Jesus. You good?
Jesus.
Let's get this son of a bitch.
Do you know where Luke and Jude are?
Yeah, they said they were going to Luke's farm to get sheep and seeds to bring back here to their farm. They said they'd be back in a couple of days.
Piece of shit.
Mandarin, it is a smashing find.
This is the last lot of fucking canned food we can eat. We're gonna have to start growing our own food.
At least you have Luke to help us. Okay. John, we can still talk about this.
I can't live in this world anymore, and neither should you.
Shit. The blighters in the surrounding area are going to hear us, you gotta get here.
The boys will be killed in here. If we rub the blood and guts on us, we'll be camouflaged. We can walk right through them.
Is that your work?
Yeah, I did it all the time.
You're going to need this. Get back home. Tell everyone I'll be back soon. I'm gonna leave the boarders away from home base. Stay ready for us.
Stay safe.
Fine.
Liam!
Jesus Christ.
Where's Adam?
Would you give me a sec? Alright. Me and Adam, we were trying to calm Sean down. And like, apparently Adam got bopped in the shoulder or something. And now like, that gunshot led all the zombies to us. And now Adam's like, leading them away. And
shut the fuck up for a second. You're telling me Adam is in Dublin City, leading away all the zombies with what?
Two pistols and a skip in his leg. We need to get everyone.
Jesus Christ, this is going to be the biggest fight of our lives.
Whoa, 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 whoa!
Okay, wake up in the morning to the clear blue sky. Turn up the music when I hop in the ride. The windows down, let the whole world see. Can't nobody rock it like little old me. I'm the bomb and about to blow up. I'm the bomb and about to blow up. the blow up. I got my jugs and my dickies and I put it on black. Banging Sinatra in a flat Cadillac. My old lady leaning out the whole window. Everybody looking when we walking slow. I'm the bomb and about to blow up. I'm the bomb and about to blow up.
What are you doing here?
I'm sleeping in the city, away from
You're not supposed to be here.
Do you understand how difficult that is? I've been shot.
You better wake up now.
Wake up!
Jesus, he's lost a fucking lot of blood.
Right, we did everyone, that's a wrap. And the zombies are dead and the nightshades are finished.
Yeah, we got the last few.
That's good, we can finally move on with our lives. But, you alright?
I'm dying.
Jesus.
I'm so sorry I broke a stick.
Don't worry about sticks. Sticks. Jesus.
Jesus, God.
Okay, do you want to listen to some music?
You sure?
Yeah.
Lonely without you, baby. Girl, I need you. I can't go on.
You know, all these will be stories one day, and our tales will become all legends. We'll all become someone's mom and dad. But right now, these moments are not stories. They are happening. And I am reading this to you right now, and all you guys are wonderful. I can see it. The moment when you know you're not a sad story anymore. And we are all alive. And you can stand up and see the prosperity and the buildings for the future. And all the things that make you wonder. And you're listening to that one song on that long walk with the people that you love most in this world. And in this moment, I swear, we are a new nation.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is Simon Fillmore coming to you with an important news bulletin.
Hello?
This has been the news. Now to your regularly scheduled program.